We all should be grateful to The Hague that it has become the center of international justice and the existence of the Peace Palace for many years. These are prototypes which take a longer period of time for them to evolve and have the full impact. But the Dutch government is to be appreciated for their being in the forefront of the effort to have a rule of law applicable.